There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. Perfectly executed snap there, and now tying up the arms. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Look out, the steel post!
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? The Viper controlling the head. Explosive suplex. A clothesline out of nowhere. That's a move that'll knock you out cold. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown. Oh, no. Look at the strength of this guy. Slam by Sheamus. Sheamus makes the cover. And Orton kicks out.
Now, if he does a methodical pace benefit kick,
well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. And did you hear the impact on that kick? You know, anybody that thinks there's some good in everybody hasn't met Randy Orton. Thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. That was an impressive suplex. He's just about lifeless, and Sheamus knows exactly what to do. He could pin his opponent right here.
Over the years, Randy Orton's racked up a boatload of sins, and he's paying for all of them tonight. Hawkins got it. Has to be setting in. Sheamus is in desperate straits. Oh, that's a brutal headbutt. Sheamus has so many weapons in his arsenal. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Squeezing down on the head. King, unfortunately, you felt Sheamus' strength firsthand.
Yeah, you're right about that. I don't know if there's anyone in the WWE that has as much power and strength as Sheamus.
He's setting up. Should do it right there.
One.
Two.
Three.
Picks up the win.